ambivalent.
Yeah.
So which door do we go through, that one?
Thank you.